recommend. It's about as far as I went. I thought of speedrunning Pikmin, but I also don't want to... I think I also play Pikmin just to make, like, an obscenely high population of them. Knowing that the next game, somehow, they'll all manage to die. My ass creating 13 million Pikmin in Pikmin 2, only for 3 to survive in the third game. It took me multiple weeks before I fully P-ranked P2 on Violent. And get, like, little sections done. And eventually, one day before school started, I went on my PC and was like, it's 7:13, I gotta go at 7:33. I should have enough time. I messed up once. Like, whatever. Maybe today it will just be some practice. Nope, I P-ranked it and was almost late to the bus. Almost was late to school. But you know what? I got that fucking P-rank. Oh, the best way I deal with the Panopticon is I rocket ride. Yeah, the Panopticon. I rocket ride around him. Yeah, he can't reach you. I do that too, but I usually parry the balls and kill them. Oh my god, stop using the annoying ass slash move and use an unannoying one. Whatever, I died to him, but I really don't care. Double Mind Player Room is like the hardest part of the level in my opinion. Or was for me for a while. I never had issues with the Invincible Stalker. I know some people will fully goddamn complain about that level. Like that's the worst level in the game or whatever. Not for me. I mean, worst section in the game. Not for me, man. The four sentries is a bit tough. Whenever I find it hard, I like to remind myself that the sentries can't shoot through the mass. So big idled man in the center is your best friend.
I fucking hate dip-pulling your ass. I don't know why I grabbed that. There have been people who have failed the level over 1,000 times. People that have like 10,000 restarts on some levels. Usually that's because they were running them for practice, but still. I've seen some nutty restart times for speedrunners trying to practice a new tech. There will be no Jesus Prime. Jesus Prime does not exist. Swear to fucking God. right? I want to. I'm not gonna do like a full blown style farm or anything. Like not like a headshot combo X50, X450, but I can get a lot of style out of just doing this to Agony. Bit scuffed. Still better time than normal, weirdly enough. Gaming. Guys, ever done ham boning before? Ham boning. I ham bone every time I run a level. You were the one during the Origami King. That is true. Wait, shit. I can 90% this. I've been trying to figure out how to insta-nuke. you know, shoot the core and then immediately make it. This one dissolve a mind player and acid. I had to remember it for a moment. That's bullshit. That does not kill a mind player. Abyss of nails. Splash goes hard. I play it like, what's it called? Play it every once in a while. Pretty fun game. I think I have like a yearly playthrough of it. Not in this channel. I usually do it by myself. I don't usually try to like record it or anything. Arms are really tense.
This is not over, mister.
May my many be woes, and my woes many. Damn, nice, nice. Hold. Lovely, lovely. See? Eh, I can buy the sharpshooter. I didn't know that I got locked out of the room. Oh wait, yeah, because that's a door that was, what's it called? Locked behind something on the other side. Alright. Gotta make you the alternate. Alright, this is gonna be treated the same way as it is in New Game 100. Can't get the challenge until the first time you complete the level and get the whiplash, so. You don't use coins that much, damn. Yeah, the O5 serves have more health. Every boss fight boss has more health than it normally does. The serves in 7-1, the two from the blood orb, have more normal health than a normal serb. I think they have the same HP as the bosses, as the boss serves in, O5. Damn. Get fucked, loser. too fast for this game. Oh my god. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, this is where the challenge percents are gonna become absolutely bitches. Maybe not this one in particular, but... Don't touch water. AKA, be a Genshin Impact fan. I love the Genshin Impact jokes, like Genshin Impact player, try to take a shower, challenge, impossible edition. Hey, do you shower daily? When was the last time you showered? You gotta be honest with me. Today? Alright, good, good. You don't play Genshin Impact. I know you're lying if you say you are. If you say you do. You're lying. You're a liar. You don't play Genshin Impact. You do not play bad lottery games. You don't play that much anymore. You don't play. At least not enough to grow a neckbeard and... what else? Not enough to grow a neckbeard and, call one of the miners your waifu. Clearly. Daisy. I can never play Genshin because it uses too much, like, what's it called? Too many microtransactions. From what I heard, the game is really good at giving you the illusion that there's more eventually. Yeah, but it's the fact that they do add microtransactions, and then, like, whether you know it or not, you are basically they're trying to funnel you into buying them. Exactly. They give you like tutorial stuff, like, oh hey, yeah, check this out, you can do all of this, and then once that all runs out, they basically start like chugging gambling at you. Because that's how they make their money, and at least in my opinion, I think that that's kind of shitty. Alright. Yeah, I can get the slide. Ooh, yes I can. Ooh. About this. Alright. I got a plan. Oh, thanks, Fabio. Ooh. Oh, I'm doing a new game challenge percent currently. I just saw a punch instead of. Oh. What the fuck? Look at that time. All right. It's like ordering a magnet outside the room. I can hit this this cliff right here. Oh my god, I actually hit the fucking cliff. Man, I have the skull. I should just do it. I should just go. That's awesome. I did not expect to hit that fucking rocket clip. Not this far into a run. No, thank you. Genuinely catch me dead before you saw me. Come to me. Bowling! If you ever make a porn joke in my chat again, I'm joking.
Machine, I will cut you down, rake you apart, splay the gore of your profane form across the stars. I will grind you down until the very spots cry for mercy. My hands shall relish ending you here and
messing around.
Twice, by an object.
I make
twice.
Porn jokes all the time.
I've only known the taste of victory. This taste is this my blood?
Based on my pattern observation, the next challenge involving Gabriel will be to launch him into the wall.
We will meet again, machine.
Actually, no, it'll be that you have to land, that Gabriel has to land on you. Actually... Alright, now we're just on the layer 7 challenges. All of which are incredibly long. I need to get the blue skull. Blue skull, Johninator. Feeling well after 7 hours of Ultra Kill runs? I think you can infer that. Alright, fuck it. I hate this so much. That sucks for me because I don't play stylishly for the life of me in this level. No one does. This level style meter fucking sucks. Years since he was on Prelude for his 100. Damn. Origami arc. No, I don't need to do all this. I just need to turn on Mark for Death. I don't need to do all the crazy flip out of bounds stuff. Assholes. I forgot how painful this challenge is gonna be. I'm just gonna do it the way I do New Game 100's version. When all the enemies target you, it turns off the friendly fire. Makes a level of fucking hell. Thank you. Get off that tree. The audacity of that tree hugger right there. Yeah, enemies will target each other in this level unless you turn that off. Marked for death. It's a pain in the ass if you do. There's people who found that and ran it for their first time. That fucking hit, liar. Oh my god. I saw that thing hit the bottom of the fucking power box. What? Oh, so now that doesn't count as fucking hitting the power box? It hit the power box. I can hit right here and watch, it's gonna turn on. Whoa! Wowsy dowsies. Alright, that's time. Just for the whole double checking. Complete. Bam bam bam. Bam bam. Bam bam bam. Bam bam bam. Bam 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 bam. Bam 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 bam.